Life cycle of frog.
Tiny eggs are laid in the water. A tiny tadpole emerges from the egg. From tadpole, it grows hind legs but still has a tail. In froglet stage, they're almost a mature frog but still have a small tail. Lastly, it becomes adult frog with no tail.